Okay, so for this one, you're just giving me a few different colors. Give a nice swirl around the edges, and give a nice swirl through the middle. Let it expand for a minute if you'd like, but this is the finished product.